As usual, you are watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this, of course, lesson number 52. So in this lesson, we're going to see how we can make an ocean. So basically, we are here in the 2.8 version. I will delete all and make any plane. And no matter what size of plane, as we will go now to the ocean here and make an. Of course, we will add the ocean modifier, and after that, we will make some tweaks. So we have 250 frame. So I will add in frame number one, I will add an keyframe here, and in 250 I will add another keyframe, and after that let's play to see our animation. Alright, so basically you have some animation, of course, and after that I will increase push the resolution forward, and we can add some horizontal movement to be 4. As you can see, this is very helpful factor to make some horizontal like this. And if you want to make the wind velocity much less, you can go to 15 and let's play back. And this, of course, what we want, but I think right. So I will go to the graph editor now, and you will see that we have this spline. So we want it to work to be straight. So we will go to be V and vector. And now it's playing much straight, not smoother such as previously. And let's go here and test our ocean. So now I have the ocean, of course. And what we want again to add in the shading some materials. So I will say that we have this to be ocean. We will not use the principle this time, but so I will delete, and I will add the glass, which is water, and IOR of 1.333, and we will use the glossy shader, and we will use mix shader, duplicate mix, and we will use the translucence, of course. Connect the mix to the mix, and I will connect the shader to the surface, and connect finally the glass to be in the mix. So let's tweak the colors. This IOR 1.33, and we will use it to be maybe like this. And this glossy will be the same, but and this may be dark green. Let's say the translucent 0.12 and 0.34, and after that let's test this in the viewport, and you will go here and see. Alright, I will add a sun lamp in the top view. So let's add a sun, and strength maybe 2.5. Alright, it may work, but I will go to the screen space reflections, and where is the shadows? We want, of course, some high depths. Alright, so here we are, and we will add, of course, the foam. If we go to the cycles, you will see this. Alright, so I will select the ocean and add some interesting thing, which is the foam. So I will generate foam of a small amount, and after that I will say that this is foam. And again, I will go here and add the attribute and this attribute which is the form of course. And then I will mix this form and let's mix it with ambient occlusion, not the color, and let's see what we have now in the viewport. All right, we are closed, so I will minimize this one, this ambient occlusion, by using the mix RGB and subtract, which is here, and going to be like this, and maybe subtracting more. Alright, I will duplicate the subtract again, and this time alright, so I have realized that we can minimize this value, and we can tweak the color, and this is the final result. But honestly, I don't know how we can tweak the scale for this. Maybe from here, and let's test that in cycles. And I think that now we are done. And so we are now done for the material and for the geometry itself. So this is a basic, and the material can be changed. I think now we are done for this. So I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.